node launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched.
You clean up well, Mr. Solomon Gunn. Hawk won't know what hit him.
I assume Solomon Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
I take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason.
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend Hawk is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Mr. Gunn.
Just one moment, sir. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met Donovan Hawk.
Solomon Gunn. A pleasure.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble, do you? You may pass through, Mr. Gunn, with my apologies. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
Care to explain why my friend has to stand outside?
I don't like the look of your friend, so she stays outside. Simple as that.
If it makes you feel more secure, she can wait outside.
Good to see we're not going to have a problem. Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just washing his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation in Olive?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam! Done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble would dog you for years.
What's your read on that Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni-tool to scan for electromagnetic fields.
Mr. Gunn, hope you're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries.
Why?
Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Mr. Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
Hawk gave me permission to go in.
Hawk knows procedure. You're not getting in till I hear it from my commander. Enjoy the party.
Private rooms. We need to get in there. That's the best place to find Hawk's DNA.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without...
Never mind.
Enjoy the party.
There's got to be a way to get in there. Let's look around.
Have you tried the wine? I have to say, some of the best I've tasted.
Wish I knew where he gets it from. Trade secret, I suppose.
That door goes to a security room. I'll take care of the lock. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Down.
Can't do that by myself.
Oh,
have an idea. See what you can find. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped into their communications. Maybe it'll come in handy. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hawk and... got it. Now we can crack that voice scanner.
I hear Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access authorization to Mr. Hawk's private rooms?
They have access, Samuels. They'll stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet.
It's clean.
It's a plant. Found a sample?
No. A credit chit.
Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though. Cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Good morning. Time to wake up.
Sorry. No hair. No skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough. Probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here. That got it.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Verusha.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed. So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. Yes, everything's valuable to someone. This looks like quarry inscript. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the quarians wrote on stone? Did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk! Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley. A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it. This is nice. Oddly relaxing. That's a Casa Locust. No, the Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrow these.
This should come in handy.
Don't bother, Miss Goldo. It's code locked. had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming, just like your old friend.
Let's see you try. This is where your special skills come into play, Shepard. Let's do this. Blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now. They've seen it.
Thank you.
they come.
Ready to engage.
It'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those two.
Going silent.
Check your footing.
That to blow those tanks.
Cloaking!
Requesting assistance. Warning, hostile forces and non-standard ammunition.
This looks interesting.
Going
This the easy way, Goldblum.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Look left.
Thank you.
ahead.
Coming from the front. Look straight ahead.
Ship. I can take down the shield. Shepard, I need a clear path to the bunker. Take out these guards.
Careful, men. What the game for a rich fight? Take it.
Going dark.
Allied forces. Hostile forces have engaged.
Look right.
Here we go.
Thank you.
tear that thing apart.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please. Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
You heard him, Kasumi. He'd want you to destroy the information and save yourself.
I know. I can't. This is all that's left of him.
You have to do this, Kasumi. You know that.
I... Gomen nasai.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship. Accommodations have been made for personal taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Perhaps later. Trying to determine how Scale Itch got onto Normandy. Sexually transmitted disease only carried by Varen. Implications unpleasant. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Commander, there
hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive man walks his talk, and you do the same, I'll do my best to make sure we succeed. That's been the condition for my service so far. I have issues with certain actions Cerberus has taken in the past.
What has Cerberus done to make you nervous?
A lot. They've been called terrorists, and with good reason. Doubt you can find a more checkered past. But if the Collector threat is real, and we do something about it, Cerberus will be remembered differently. Or we'll all be tried and executed. Can't count on people thinking about it as hard as I have.
It's good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander. Let me know if you need anything.
of the way. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Thank you. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched.
tapping into Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We'd better get moving.
They're at the southern axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted old.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
This isn't the time. We'll discuss this later.
Once Vito's dead, we can discuss anything you want. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we'd better get to it.
What's this? This looks interesting.
Cloaking!
Here they come. fire.
Down you go. So dark.
just cost me 20 years of my life. Ah, son of a bitch! Ah.
Zaid, you all right?
The hell do you care? I'm fine. But come on, get me out of this shithole.
You put your revenge ahead of the mission. How can I trust that you'll be there when we need you?
I'll do what I was gonna have paid to do, Shepard. Just don't expect any more than that. Now stop screwing around. Let's go.
You put your own goals ahead of the mission. That's not the way this works.
I've survived this long watching my own back. No time to worry about anyone else.
You're part of a team now, Zaid. There's no way we can do this unless we're all working together.
You have a point. I'm not done with Vito, but I can put that behind me long enough to get your mission done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. Probe away. Launching Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. I have detected an anomaly. Anomaly detected. We have used half our fuel. Thank you. detected an anomaly. Probe away. Something on our sensors. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.